as Trinidad and Tobago's Dwayne Allen Hines set to collide with Kaka Mamulashvili of Georgia. John Ramdean and Robin Black in charge of the broadcast.
There were dozens of athletes in the 74-kilogram division, and now we are down to just six as we see Hines getting ready to take the mat. Hines, you mentioned, from Trinidad and Tobago. Not a Sambo powerhouse, John, but he did extremely well to get here to this bronze medal match and to get a bronze medal for Trinidad and Tobago in the art of Sambo, the king of martial arts, would be outstanding.
Action about to get underway. 5 minutes on the clock.
Nice
for
duck.
That single leg. He is Hines.
Reaches the back, a great choice.
It is all about control, maybe thinking about the arm lock, and yes, indeed.
I like how aggressive Hines is here in this match. He wants that bronze medal for Trinidad and Tobago.
Nice trip attempt.
No points. Very nice for the outside.
Mamulashvili seems to be very defensive, trying to counter.
Hines lifted his weight off the ground to try to drag him down. Now looking for that single leg again.
Excellent scramble by these two athletes.
And it is the Georgian credited with the takedown. A clean takedown, 4 points. Much like judo, points are scored for taking your opponent to the mat. Another beautiful takedown.
Will be 4 points. Oh no, it's only 2 points for that.
Yeah, 2 point takedown. A partial throw.
Landing on his side.
The cleanest of all takedowns. You put your man on his back like we are seeing here. The reversal.
And that is the match.
Yes. Wow, total domination. 12 points scored. When you achieve a score of 12 to nothing, that is total victory, and it's total victory for Georgians Mamulashvili. I apologize.
Kaka Mamulashvili takes home the bronze medal here in our first of two bronze medal matchups. Still to come, the gold medal bout. Total victory achieved.
That was a sign of things to come as he swept the outside leg. And look at this, as he reverses and comes down, and it is Kaka who lands on his back. And again here with the reversal. Beautiful attempt with the takedown. But Hines able to reverse